He is the most overhyped, coddled, and over-discussed, my bad, player in the NBA. Beyond padding his stats, Philadelphia keeps running coaches through him and teammates through him. And in the weaker Eastern Conference, he has yet to win a second-round playoff series.